If you're looking for some fun single pitch ice climbing and mixed climbing routes in Norway, then you should check out Golsjuvet in Hemsedal. Because this is exactly what I'm going to talk about in this video. Golsjuvet offers plenty of ice climbing ranging from VI3 to VI6 and mixed climbing up to M10. Golsjuvet is situated in the riverbeds about 2 kilometers north of the village of Gol. The climbs will change from season to season, but we climbed Normalvejen and Trapp at VI4. And then we gave Tag a shot, which would normally be a mixed route at M6, but as the top was actually formed, we climbed it at around VI5. You approach Golsjuvet by driving up the Valdresvegen road from Gol, and at the first right-hand hairpin, take the left turn down a single-track road. Follow this road for about 1.5 kilometers until you see the ice through the trees to your left. And here there should also be a small parking lot to your right. There's a turnpike where you have to pay a toll of 30 Norwegian kroner, so remember to bring that. And when you cross the river, remember to check whether the ice is actually frozen. There's also a small bridge about 80 meters north of the parking lot where you can cross the river and then abseil back down at the ice field. And there's chained anchors here. Use them. So if you enjoyed watching this video, remember to watch some of the other videos that I've done from Hemsedal in Norway, such as my how to climb Hydalsfossen, which is one of the big classics in Hemsedal. And if you have any recommendations about other great ice climbing areas in Norway, then leave a comment below.